boss. I like how we just leave it there on the counter, let him know he's an idiot.
You're gonna be weird?
Don't believe everything you see in the media. Earthquakes? Yeah, sure. What do you think it is, brother? The world just shook. You should get out of here. Keep your eyes peeled. It's all lies. All right. Oh, okay. Hey, that got real serious, dude. That was intense. But we're not gonna put a wet floor sign. Someone's definitely gonna get hurt today. Told me not to believe what I see on the telly, but it's hard not to. Oh, news broadcast. Hi there. What's going
down? We
are now
receiving reports of a major earthquake. Mm-hmm. If you are in a structurally unsound building, please evacuate immediately.
It's a good building. We've been up for 10 years.
Please remain calm and find shelter. A major seismic event is occurring. Repeat. Okay. A major...
Oh, we're just dead. We're dead. We're
now.
Dead. We're dead. Hide under here. But he said not to believe him. So that was just a lie. I'm gonna stay working. Right? Oh no. It doesn't look like it was a lie. That definitely looks like an earthquake. That police officer was the one that lied. Oh yeah. Oh, we're going down. We are going down to the pits of hell, dude. Oh, say you need to get groceries, look like. You wanted to do a little midnight shopping. Hello, I'm Bloogie Yoshi, and today we are playing Inside, Under, and Out, a game by just us. Do you want to jam, is the question this game asks, and I might want to jam. I feel kind of jammy today. Well, let's go ahead and get this one going. Good old convenience store. Horror games. There's a lot going on in that. Rollback? What? It's Wally World. Whoa, there's some old school commercials, dude. Let's go. Who's that? Idiot boss? Oh, he's idiot boss. Can I leave? Oh, well, I worked behind the counter? Let's go. This is awesome. I'm digging it. What is that? I can hide? I'm gonna just crouch, hide from customers. I don't feel like working today. This TV's a fever dream, bro. It's like... it's like TikTok on steroids. Just short video after short video. I'm quite in a hurry. Please ring me up. Alright. What do you got for me, sir? Where's the things you want ringed up? Bottle of juice. Where's the bottle? Bottle of juice. Oh, okay, I did it. Alright, sir, but you gotta go for a good old juice run. Late night juice run. Let's put the package in the storage. Let's go ahead and do that. Okay, I could move that. Awesome. Where's the storage? Definitely. Here we go. Let's put the package in the storage. Oh, there we go. Let's get back to the booth now. Talking out loud to myself. What is this, duct tape? We're not using our shelves to their full potential. I don't know why we just have like a whole shelf dedicated to duct tape, dude. It's a murder corner store, dude. Can I shut this TV off? This TV is freaking me out, man. It's like 2 second commercials back to back to back. We do have a to-do list. We did one thing. There we go. Hi there. Can you ring me up this energy drink for me? Yes, I can, sir. There you go. One energy drink. Keep the change. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Let's go throw that trash out, right? I see it right there. Let me do it. Let me throw the good old trash out. Been eyeballing it the whole time. Stinky trash. Take it to the dump. We are a shaky man. He likes stumbling around all drunk. Alright, to the dumpster outside. In the back, here we are. Throw it out. Whoa, earthquake? Was not expecting an earthquake, my guys. Whoa. Whoa, we got security cameras. Yep, was that earthquake? I better get back inside the counter. Get it back to the counter. The board's safe behind the good old counter. Spooky? Oh wow, these doors are creepy because that's not how like automatic doors look. They're like regular old swingo doors. Alright, better go hide under here. There is an earthquake. Hide. Everyone duck. Earthquake.
This is a urgent update on the seismic activity in our region. Authorities have detected a significant increase in tremors over the past few hours. Residents are advised to stay indoors and take the necessary precautions.
Oh, we're going to take all the precaution, baby. Oh, I hate my idiot boss. I like how we just leave it there on the counter, let him know he's an idiot. He's stepping in the nasty. He looks kind of strange. Oh, it's a policeman. Looks very serious. Hello there, officer. Alright. It's on the house. Like your service, sir. You know. It'd be gonna be weird. Don't believe everything you see in the media. Earthquakes? Yeah, sure. What do you think it is, brother? The world just shook. You should get out of here. Keep your eyes peeled. It's all lies. Alright. Oh, okay. Hey, that got real serious, dude. That was intense. We had like an intense stare down right now with the sound effects. Well, that was strange. Earthquake lies? That's kind of weird. Why would they lie about earthquake? Let's go clean up that mop. That dude doesn't know what he's talking about. Let me go clean up that good old dirt stain. Let me grab the mop from the storage area. Staff only. Oop. Got stuck in the door. Earthquakes can't hurt you. They're not real. Look like not a mop. Look like a broom, but we will do our thing. Mop it. We did the thing. Should we put it by side? Oh, hey. Oh, why is this ladder just out? That is not safe at all. But we're not gonna put a wet floor sign. Someone's definitely gonna get hurt today. It's a news game freak gear. Looks a little bit different, actually. I'm glued to the television. He told me not to believe what I see on the tally, but it's hard not to. Oh, news broadcast. Hi there.
What's going down? We are now receiving reports of a major earthquake. If you are in a structurally unsound building, please evacuate immediately.
This is a good building. We've been up for 10 years.
Please remain calm and find shelter. A major seismic event is occurring. Repeat. Okay. A major...
Oh, we're just dead. We're dead. Now. We're dead. We're dead. Hide under here. But he said not to believe him. So that was just a lie. I'm going to stay working. Right? Oh no, it doesn't look like it was a lie. That definitely looks like an earthquake. That police officer was the one that lied. Oh yeah. Oh, we're going down. We are going down to the pits of hell, dude. Oh, say you need to get groceries, look like. You wanted to do a little midnight shopping. It just took us out, dude. That was a mean earthquake. Wow, this building's tough, dude. Been around for 10 years, brother. Ain't gonna break this building. Where are we now? Hello? Everything's upside down. Are we swimming? What's going on? Whoa, okay. What was that? I wanna get up there. Oh, there's a ladder somewhere. Probably have to find the ladder. Ladder? Got the ladder, let's go. Oh, we're in the upside down. Ladder me. Get out of here. Did we fall into... What the heck? The ladder tells me to go up here. That's so funny. There's a picture for this. Oh, hi. What is this? Where are we? What am I looking at? Oh, I'm getting so dizzy right now. I am so getting dizzy. Oh, hell no. This is not a guy that could platform too well. He is kind of a drunk walker. Okay, we're falling right here. Focus, dude, focus. Stay alive. Stay alive, dude. Okay, what do we do here? What do we do? Okay. Oh, I just fell to my death then? Can we not jump? Holy bananas. Oh god. Hi. I think we gotta walk on this. Hi. What do we do here? With a fall? Huh? The controller C. You could crouch. Where am I crouching to? What? I don't understand what we're crouching to. Okay, we're crouching over here. Okay. Okay. Don't fall. Don't fall. Oh no. This is so intense. This is so messed up because I don't want to fall. You got it, bro. You got it. Quit being jiggly. No. You got this. We're almost there. I can taste it. Oh, sweet, sweet exit. You look so beautiful, exit sign. Never crouch still. Okay. Okay. Oh. Wait, do we want to do this? Hi? The boys. This one teeter tots, right? I don't know what we want to do. I'm gonna land on there. Okay. Okay, that's what we do. What? Did I go back to the beginning? Are you shitting me? Can I climb up there or something? Is this not the way to go? There's so much more. I really don't understand. Here. Wait, can we get all the way to the tippy top? Wait, can we make this? What? We gotta like tilt this the other way and not fall. Okay. Now we can go? Nah, that's how you do it. Got you. That does not make any sense, but cool. We did a thing. We could fall on, okay. Oh shit. Oh no. I think we probably crouch. Okay, cool. Okay. Hi. Where do we go now? Oh, this is so confusing. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Imagine we go this way. Okay, we did it. Oh my goodness. Do the crouch. Okay, we're going. We're doing things. Oh, this is so stressful, dude. This is not horror. This is a stress simulator. Okay. Crouch. Go this way. We have to do some shenanigans on the little teeter totter. Okay. Go across. Boom. Fire exit. Let's go, brother. Fire exit. We made it. We found the fire exit. Do we have a flashlight for some reason? No. Wish we did. Don't believe what you hear on the news. Don't know what that had to do with this earthquake. That just sucked up my convenience store. Maybe he's right. That makes no sense when you think about it. I hope we hit a checkpoint because I don't want to fall. Oh no. Why are we getting so shaky? Oh no. Stop being shaky, boys. Just let me out of this hole. What is that? Can I peek? Okay. Alright. We're almost there. I can see the light. Oh yeah. Oh, we're getting closer. Getting closer. Oh man, we're busting out of this joint. We're making it to the end. Oh, it looks so beautiful. Oh yes. Take me home, baby. Take me home. Take me home. There we are. That is cool. Oh, cussing. Damn. Whoa, we did it. Don't look down, dude. What is that? What are you looking at? Hey, kid, grab this ladder. What ladder? Whoa, you got a very big ladder, dude. That was the biggest ladder ever. Are you the cop? Oh, it's my boss. Oh, no, it's the idiot boss. You are fired. You can't even handle a tiny earthquake. I don't believe you're at the end of the news. It was an earthquake, I guess. What? Oh no, we did all that just to get fired. This game was made in 7 days for a game jam. Do you want a jam? The theme was Inside Out. We hope you enjoyed the game. Don't forget to leave a comment on itch. I will make sure to read every single one of them. Shoutouts to Just Us and Max. That was a twisted ending, brother. It ain't over and get fired for all that hard work. Getting out of the damn... getting out of the nether, dude. We'll go with ladders, dude. We'll give that 3.5 ladders out of 5. Wish there was a jump scare in it. This is horror themed. So we're just missing out on some jump scares. Love the quirky endings at the end, but 3 out of 5 is not a bad score. Loved it. I want to see more. Maybe another game that they can make, add some jump scares, and we'll be all good. That's gonna do it for this one, you guys. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, go and leave a like. If you don't follow along, keep up to date what we are playing. Go ahead and subscribe. And I'm Blue Kiyoshi, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.